Thank you for joining me for a fifth time-lapse video celebrating the month of Inktober. I just want to apologize beforehand. I got so lost in drawing, I didn't keep on checking the video. It's all new to me to get used to a camera hovering above my head, and it feels like there's someone present as I'm drawing. It feels very different than when you just draw on your own. So whilst I was drawing somewhere along the line, the battery went low and the camera went dead. So not the whole process was being recorded, but I will show you the completed drawing at the end of this video. As you can see here, I am drawing an African fruit bat. I love African fruit bats. They're so cute. They're a lot bigger than their South American counterparts. And unlike those naughty boys, they love fruit, as their name implies. African fruit bats eat all kinds of fruit on trees, and they also perform a very, very important function in pollinating some of the blossoms of those fruit trees. They don't use echolocation like their South American counterparts. You can see African fruit bats, they like to sleep in trees, and they have excellent eyesight and an acute sense of smell to obviously locate ripe fruit. And apart from them being cute, that's about what I know about fruit bats. As you can see, we have another friend joining us. This is my cat, Meme Luna, and yeah, she's now part of the video again. I think she enjoyed so much being part of the previous video that she decided to make a proper appearance this time. Oh, and did you know they're mammals? I didn't know that. To say thank you once again for all your support. Every time that you watch a video, like a video, and share a video, you're helping to spread the content of the channel and you're widening its reach. I really appreciate it so much, and I hope that you come by soon. Bye!